to The Joy of Music. Today we want to bring you a special program in our Great Moments series entitled Dynamic Duos, Outstanding Artists Who Perform as Two. We begin with a duo piano team of Nielson and Young. Stephen Nielson and Ovid Young are soloists who perform together over 100 concerts a year. We hear the wonderful hymn of faith, Joyful, Joyful, We Adore Thee. It has been my joy to work with many artists over the years, two of which are dear friends of mine and outstanding soloists, Greg Kunde and Dean Peterson. Although opera and oratorio are their chosen fields, sacred music and favorite hymns mean a great deal to Greg and Dean. They join me now in that stately hymn of faith, Guide Me, O Thou Great Jehovah.
Strength and shield. current, land me safe on Canaan's side. Songs of praises, songs of praises, I will ever give to thee. Songs of praises, songs of praises, I will sing to thee.
Two of the most brilliant artists to perform as a duo team on The Joy of Music are the sisters Shih, violinists of incredible technical and musical ability. Patricia Shih made her debut at Carnegie Hall at the age of 15 and has been winner of major violin competitions. Anne Shih, also a winner of violin competitions, is now assistant professor of music at Oberlin College. They concertize in solo and in duo, both in this country and abroad.
Thank you.
Today in Great Moments of the Joy of Music, we are featuring dynamic duos. Although not really a duo team, I still enjoy playing piano and organ duets. And one of my favorite people to perform with is Albin Whitworth. Albin is one of the leading composers and arrangers of church music today, and is also a wonderful pianist and organist. The most exciting duo concerts for me on the Joy of Music was performing with my friend and guest artist Simon Preston, former organist of Westminster Abbey in London. In a duo concert for two organs and two organists, the concert took place here at the Coral Ridge Presbyterian Church in Fort Lauderdale, Florida, using the 117 rank Rabati organ and the Rogers 4-manual electronic organ. Another dynamic duo to perform on The Joy of Music is Stephen King and Jeffrey Price. Together and in solo, they concertize around the country, combining their rich voices in praise to God. They are accompanied by Jonathan Crutchfield. Thank you for joining us today as we have brought you another program in the series, Great Moments of the Joy of Music. Today's program has been entitled Dynamic Duos. We pray that you have been blessed and enriched by the music. And we look forward to seeing you again next week on The Joy of Music.